lies and political attacks never created a job, fixed a problem, or improved a life. Yet that's what David Straz is choosing to spend his money on, and he's got plenty of it. It's unfortunate, the ads are untrue, but it's also revealing, Tampa, because I've spent my entire life solving problems and bringing people together, and I believe that's the kind of leader that we need. I'm Jane Castor, and as your next mayor, I'll take us there.